Hi, this is Joël Meyer. I propose to create a volcano with papier-mâché. Cut out one side of a cardboard box. It will make a good base for your volcano. Take a 1 liter plastic bottle and glue it in the center of the cardboard base. Use the glue gun to glue the bottle to the cardboard. There are several ways to build the external structure of the volcano. I choose to use pieces of pool noodles to create the general frame. Start by cutting 6 to 8 pieces of pool noodles about 4 inches long. Glue them on the cardboard base to form a circle around the plastic bottle. Then cut longer pieces. Cut these pieces in half lengthwise. Glue the long pieces between the neck of the bottle and the round base created previously. Continue to build the volcano by covering the general structure. You can use different materials like fabric, aluminum, wire mesh, etc. I found a kind of plastic mesh that separates layers of paving stones, and so I decided to recycle this material. When the mesh is well attached, cover the volcano with several layers of papier-mâché. Let dry well between layers. When the papier-mâché is well dried, apply a first coat of paint. Let it dry completely before applying a second coat of paint. When you paint the second coat, you can also paint lava flows on the slopes of the volcano. When the paint is dry, apply 1 or 2 coats of acrylic varnish. The advantage of acrylic varnish is that after each eruption, you can wipe it down and then repeat the experiment. To create a volcanic eruption, use 1/3 cup of baking soda and 3 cups of vinegar. For a more realistic effect, add red food coloring to your vinegar. To put the baking soda in the bottle, use a funnel. Pour the baking soda into the funnel and use a stick to push it down into the bottle. Next, pour the vinegar into the funnel. Raise the funnel slightly so that the air can escape from the bottle. Be prepared to lift the funnel as soon as you feel the eruption coming. With this amount of baking soda and vinegar, you can get up to 3 eruptions. To print the document with illustrated instructions, click on the link below the video and visit the Animaplates website where you will find hundreds of fun and educational projects. Have fun and see you soon!